you again.
I warned Troy about you. You don't have that killer instinct that separates a punk from a 5'10".
Son,
I'm gonna leave you for dead.
Let's go.
You humiliate this son of a bitch! Do you hear me?
That's the plan, Hirsch. Now let me do what I do.
Throw some shit at him.
What?
Garbage and stuff. I want him to crawl across the line looking like trash. Everything you got!
You know the 5'10 creed, hombre. Get out of the city and think yourself lucky I'm letting you keep your ride.
You're Zoe's guy?
That's not how I would have pitched it. You must be Omar.
And if Zoe sent you, you must be good. I need you to win a race for me. I've got a lot of money riding on it. Think you can do that?
Okay. Let's see if Zoe becked the winner. Piece of cake for you. Prove her right. I have to admit it. You're doing much better than I would have. final stretch!
Use a guy like you and my crew.
Oh, I mean, my belle Zoe has got me setting up operations in New York.
What's in New York?
You'll find out. A bientôt, Alex.
Herschel, the test driver saw me and, well, things escalated.
What's happening?
I'll call you back.
Make that test driver pull over. Don't screw this up!
Alex, you haven't checked in for a while. What's the sit rep?
I'm gonna get a race car to help Hirsch get his V4 ink, then my ink too.
I know you're undercover, but this isn't a license to go on a crime spree.
Relax. Ride stolen order. Technically, recovery stolen property.
Okay. I can live with that if we tag it for later recovery. Next time, you clear stuff like this with me first.
Got his ID?
Yeah.
Get over to the track and take his place at the shakedown session.
Okay, now what?
We can't raise suspicions. Act like the test driver doing a shakedown lap, and then dive out of the first exit you see. Keep the speed up or they'll call you into the pits and the gig is blown. Oh, you're pretty good at this. You seen an exit yet?
I think there's one coming up. This is better work. I think Troy got wind of our plan.
What?
I got Troy's guys all over my ass.
Get out of there! I need that car! Ain't she?
I've worked with better, but not many.
V6 is coming over later to collect our little gift. If all goes well, you're looking at the new V4 for the Midwest. And you, my friend, just earned your 510 ink.